In this video, we'll show you how to set up installation for most simple mods on GTA 5 for PC. We'll focus specifically on two types of mods, mods that use ASI files and mods that use DLL files. Before installing, keep in mind that GTA 5 mods should only be used in single player mode. Rockstar Studios bans players they detect with modded clients from playing GTA Online. Check the description below for all the links we mentioned in this video. Let's start with ASI mods. First, locate where GTA 5 is downloaded on your computer, and keep the folder open in the background. Next, go to openiv.com and download OpenIV Client. Follow the installation steps. OpenIV allows you to manage GTA mods easily. Once downloaded, launch OpenIV. You'll be given a menu of multiple GTA games. Choose GTA 5 for Windows. You'll be prompted to give the file path of where GTA 5 is located on your computer. Go to the folder where GTA 5 is downloaded, copy the file path, and paste it into the prompt. You can also use the browse option and locate where the game is from there. Green text should appear confirming OpenIV detected the game successfully. Back in OpenIV, go to Tools and choose ASI Manager. In the menu that appears, install ASI Loader and OpenIV Loader. When prompted, click Yes to the creation of a mods folder. This now gives you the option to download ASI mods. For obtaining the mods themselves, visit the website gta5mods.com, the most popular page for the GTA 5 modding community. For testing purposes, we'll download the simple-to-use mod, Menyoo. The mod Menyoo allows you to use cheats including additional customization to characters or spawning in additional weapons and vehicles. Use the website search bar to find the mod. When you select it, you'll see a description of it as well as the controls to use it in-game. Click download, and you'll be redirected to the mod's GitHub page where you can download the latest version. Open the downloaded zip file and extract all the contents. Move everything from the folder that opens into the mods folder of the GTA 5 base directory on your computer. Launch GTA 5, and you'll be able to use your mod as instructed on the GTA 5 mod website. If the mod doesn't work, a common reason is that the version of OpenIV downloaded is not up to date with GTA 5's updates. In that case, a reliable fix is going to this website. Download and extract the contents. Copy and paste the contents of the folder into the base directory of GTA 5, and your issue will be fixed as long as Scripthook 5 is up to date. To use DLL mods, go back to gta5mod.com and search communityscripthook5.net. Click download, and you'll be redirected to the GitHub page where you can download the necessary zip file. Open and extract the contents of the zip file, then copy and paste the files into GTA 5's base directory. Make a new folder called scripts in that directory. From there, select a mod of your choice with the DLL file type from gta5mods.com. For this mod type in particular, go to the .NET tag on the scripts page. In this case, we'll use a driving mode selection script mod, which allows you to upgrade your driving experience by switching between four different modes for slower or faster experiences. Click download, and click it again when redirected. Open the downloaded zip file and extract all the contents. Move everything from the folder that opens into the scripts folder of the GTA 5 base directory on your computer. Launch GTA 5, and you'll be able to use the mod as instructed on the GTA 5 mod website.